like claw, I can't stop. Fuck around, make my 40 pop. No pop con, I pop pistols. Beaming my body, clothing no issue. Before this video starts, I just want to say this is a game of Monopoly. This is going to be a really long video, so I hope you guys enjoy it.
Like, I tried to make it as brief as possible. There's only like 7 minutes.
Let's go, baby. Monopoly.
Let's go. Dominic got fucked because technically fucking he went before cunt. Me and I got the same as him.
I hate this game because of
you. Oh my god.
Dude, at least you landed on a shit ass property.
Yeah, I love these. I love the Scions.
No, those are straight fucking blue.
Alright, Taphil.
Whoa, hold on. Please tell me it's like normal game and like, yeah, like, is it?
It's completely normal, but if you get snake eyes, you get 1,000 bucks.
Okay, I'm just, alright, nice. I'm just happy that, what you call it, you don't get to, like, build houses.
Your time has come.
Swimmer got New York.
Hey, it was Swimmer.
Oriental Avenue. Oh,
that's not fine. New York. That's...
Oh, I'm about to make it Oriental Avenue.
No, it's Oriental Avenue. It's fucking New York.
Oh, is it?
Oh, oh yeah. It's about to be Oriental, all right.
It's about to rape everybody.
Get it to.
Hey, yo, Swimmer. Hey, yo, Swimmer. I'm gonna give you 300 for it.
Fuck!
Nice, dude.
Oh, now he gets fucking Taphil. Fuck!
Hey, that's sick, man. Awesome.
Fuck, dude. I want a Taphil.
Hey, yo, I'll give you 500. I'll give you 500 for both.
How much do you guys want Taphil?
I want it.
I need it!
I will buy it for a decent price.
Oh, yes! Best investor win. Or bet.
How much do you guys want Taphil?
I'm bid. Bid.
Alright. Everybody start bidding.
Jason, you want that, Phil?
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
420, come on, guys. Come on, God, let me have it. 420.
Come on.
Everybody dip. Everybody dip now.
Yes, come on. Give it to me, baby. Let's go. Let's go. I don't care. I'm happy about that. I got two.
You know, that was a strategy because I was expecting one of you to spend a ridiculous amount on it.
Hey, yo, Swimmer.
Nah, that's just what we do.
Hey, yo, Swimmer, I'll give you 250 for it.
For the other one?
Yeah, for the blue.
I'm gonna hold on to that one.
Aw, come on, man. I'll give you a cookie.
Nah, you don't even get the color set. Fuck you.
I don't care. I got two properties.
You just paid $420 for a fucking property that was worth $120.
I was in the party until like 5, but it was just Riley and Swimmer and Calvin. And I was just watching American Psycho the whole fucking time. Drinking.
Dude, I remember one time I was at this kid named fucking Dylan's house, bro, and I drank an entire bottle of Jack and then walked home.
Reasonable.
Yeah.
Good, nice, man. Go to jail. Nice, man. That's sick.
I don't care.
Fuck you.
Got caught with weed in your asshole.
Yeah, but the thing is, you don't get any of the good, like, green or blue properties.
Fuck
now.
You, Dominic. I got a 30 on that one.
My man got caught with pills.
I don't care.
His
I'm still holding on to. I'm still holding on to Fire Breath Cyan. So if he wants that, he's gonna pay off the ass.
Yeah.
Question. Wait.
You just barely got that 30.
Question.
Okay, but I got a 30.
But almost missed twice.
Well, I have a question. Do we have speed die enabled?
No, it's Snake Eyes.
The only reason I'm alive is because. My caffeine, alcoholism, peanut butter, and rage.
Fair.
Hey, Fire Breath, I'll give you that cyan property if you give me $500.
No, it's like my cock.
Do I want to roll these dice?
Maybe. I'll give you my orange and a dollar.
I'll buy Connecticut Avenue off you for fucking $2.
Hi, Dommy Mommy.
$14.
What if I just closed the game right the fuck now?
Then all your shit will go to him plus your money.
No, dude, you don't want that.
Alright, what if I just bankrupted and gave everything to Tristan?
Yep. No, bro. Please don't do that shit because I swear that's what happened when I had like when Steven landed all my shit. He said, "Robert is real." I gave everything to one person. That was so annoying.
Because we love Tristan.
Fucking $14.
$14. Hey guys, can I get some money? I would like that, please.
I'm the richest nigga in the hood. Trading is the heart of business.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Tristan, no, no.
What do you want to trade? Here, man. How about this? Alright, how about that? For $1.
Y'all, fair. Yeah, fair. Real recognized as real.
Nah, fuck you. Since you said that, I'm not doing that now.
Damn. That's not real recognized as real, honestly.
Here, actually.
Real recognized, not real.
To be honest, that isn't honestly a terrible. I don't know. I don't know. Is it worth a train station, though?
Hold on.
Remember, he has no claim to wanting blue because I have his last blue.
Yeah, fair.
If you trade with him, there's no guarantee I'll give you the blue.
Yeah, fair.
That's fair. I'm giving you more.
That's honestly not a terrible deal.
I'm giving you orange and blue.
I'd take it.
Fuck it. Because now I just got more property.
Yep.
For like literally a little bit of money and fucking the train station. I only had one. There's no guarantee I was gonna get more than one.
Yeah. Ooh, hello. Oh, is that their train station?
Yep. Probably not.
Yep. Fuck! One. Wait. Oh yeah!
Damn.
I thought it was like
100 now? What is it? 100 or 200 with two?
It's 50.
It's all Steven wants, so why can't it be how I win, huh?
Exactly.
All right, that's a fair
fucking point.
Nine.
Just lands on like.
I'm just gonna.
Yeah, fuck you.
Don't give up.
$22.
I'm not paying
you. Don't give up.
We'll just sit here forever.
I'm not paying you, he says. Watch this be property tax. It always is whenever I play this game.
Park Place.
Oh, sweet. Expensive property.
Bro, cool. You get to spend $350 on one property. You ain't gonna buy it. Oh, you're dumb.
Over 1,000. Of course I'm gonna buy it.
You're dumb.
Nah, he's not. That's like the best property in the game.
Actually, Park Place is better, but you're retarded.
They're all watered the same.
That is Park Place!
Did I say Park Place?
Pleasant Park.
I meant Boardwalk.
It does, let's fucking see. Watch, Snake Eyes.
Hey, don't shoot on my property. Four. Oh, thank you! Thank you for the $150.
Kristen.
Thank you very much. $50. Thank you very much. $50. That'll be $50, sir!
Oh no, not $50.
Thank you, man. Have a good stay.
I hope you fucking land on everybody's property.
Nah, he landed on.
You landed on my property. No. Fuck you.
I don't care. Here, I'll give you. Here's half your money back. You need it.
Tristan, Tristan's making money.
Where's my money, bitch?
Wait. That's railroad. You're gonna get a free railroad. Oh, nope, it was owned by him.
Somewhere. He only owns one, though. He only owns one.
That's still a lot of money, 25.
Not really, it's $25.
Hey, yo, Swimmer, I'll give you a cyan and 120 for the railroad.
The thing is, I don't have as much money as everyone else, but I have more property than anybody.
I'll give you cyan.
No,
what is up with people landing on Swimmer's properties?
Yeah, I know. I have more property than fucking anybody, and like no one's landed on my properties.
What the fuck?
I'm not giving it to you.
Come on. Real recognized real.
Yo, come
Travis,
on.
You have to do real that. You have to do that in like 175 real. Minimum.
Real recognized real.
Yeah, real recognized real.
You.
Come on. It's a fair trade.
Real recognized real.
I'm not giving it to him.
Man, I'm giving you a lot
of money.
That's
a $70 overshoot.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want it.
Okay.
Because he has to pay more.
Like fire breath.
But, Swimmer, but he's sacrificing his only breath. Property for it.
That's so not his only property.
Well, he also has like two other railroads.
But that's his only source of income. And it's still like, at best.
No, because if he has three stations, he's 100 every time someone lands.
That there's no way you don't take
not
this.
Interested.
You're a bitch.
Not interested.
Swimmer's defending
not, if I,
everybody.
If I give that to you,
Swimmer's defending
railroad,
fucking everybody here. You're ragging
it.
On him.
Dude, make sure Fire Breath does not get that property at any point within the game.
He's not gonna get my scion. I'm not giving him my scion then.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus.
You're not getting his scion either
not,
then.
Not Kinetic Avenue. What a fucking hell.
Not Taffville. No.
Y'all live
no.
there. Hello.
No, I don't live in Taffville. I live in fucking Jewett City.
Yeah.
Yeah, you will with all the Jews.
Nah. It's just a bunch of heroin addicts and crackheads.
Yeah, just a bunch of heroin and weed addicts.
Look, Fire Breath, the only way I'm giving up the railroad is if you get Boardwalk and give it to me.
Oh,
he can't get Boardwalk.
Yeah, no, he has to give it up someone else.
I'm not gonna get
give
Boardwalk.
Give me my money, you swine!
I have the literally best property
Tristan,
in the
Tristan,
entire
Tristan,
game.
Tristan, could I give you $300 on my sign for Boardwalk?
Boardwalk's worth
$300. That's worth $500 minimum for Boardwalk, and that's still not, like, that's still just no.
Yeah, no, because if I complete the dude, if I complete the color set, that's gonna be a fucking beast, dude.
If you complete the color set,
if you can
set,
buy
you
houses.
Hey, you gotta realize you can't complete the color set because I have the other blue.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, you name a price, I got you.
No, I'm getting the other blue. Fuck you.
You would have to give him like your.
But you,
orange,
I also
your
have
Zion.
The, I also have the best property, and I'm not gonna give it to you either. Then.
You will if I have something against somebody else and you want to fuck him.
Okay, yeah, probably.
but Tristan, for real, I'll give you, Tristan, I'll give you $400 and my sign.
Oh! Double!
I'm giving you $500, I'm giving you $100 profit.
He knows I want Boardwalk.
I'm giving you $100.
You're gonna have to go $500 in the scion at minimum for that.
No.
I'm not $10.
Then I'll just try to buy the other one if I fail.
You'll
I fail.
Get your rent when you fix this damn door.
You'll get your rent when you fix this damn door.
Ah, Peter Parker. Ah, oh, yes. I miss the OG Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Sam Raimi.
Yo, let's go.
Tim Sweeney.
I don't care if I go bankrupt.
Hey, yo, Tristan, $400. They're $400 in the science.
Nah, I'm good.
I'm gonna
nah,
give
I'm
money.
Good.
Alright, but.
Dude, I own so much property now. It's awesome.
I love
See,
property.
He's going the Steven method. He's spending all of his money, but he has a ton
you
of property.
$81.
I love
yeah, but
property.
Like, that don't matter. The thing
Let's
is,
go,
even if I go bankrupt,
baby!
I have a shit ton of property to just sell.
Ayo, Dominic. You want...
All right, if but y'all what go... if nobody wants your property?
Ayo, Dominic.
I'll mortgage
Ayo,
them.
Ayo, Dominic, give me that brown, boy!
Honestly, yeah, I'll probably just mortgage
no
them.
No source of income, Tristan!
Well, if I fucking sell it to you, I'm not gonna have a source of income anyway.
You know what? Sure.
Let's go! I'm a trailer park boy, baby!
Yo, oh my god.
I'm a trailer park boy, baby!
Dude, come on, go all in. Put all the houses on everything.
I am!
You know what, dude? You should
Why
give me
you
those
give
properties
him this
while
set,
you're at
you
it.
Fucking idiot.
It's only brown. I'm not
I
gonna get
I have a plan. No, I have a plan.
It's $250 with a hotel. Why would you
yeah.
do that?
Yeah. Let's go!
You guys fucking two properties that give $450! $450!
You guys are stupid. Why would you give
I'm
him
not...
that color set? He had $1,000.
What the fuck? That was
no one's gonna land on
it.
I did it for the meme. No one's gonna land on it.
Dude,
if, they,
if I land on that,
if
dude,
they do
we're
land
all
on, I'm only gonna get
them.
$250 or $450. I'm not gonna get that much money. I said it for the meme. I'm a trailer park boy now.
Swimmer.
Hey, swimmer.
We do a little trailer parking.
You wanna
hey,
make
I
a deal?
I got an idea. Fire Breath, give me one of your trailer park properties. I'll give you the railroad.
Why? Why one of them?
King Dougie.
I would say give him
one
to
them.
Him.
Why one of them?
The fourth one nobody has yet.
No, Swimmer, you're dumb. Ask for both in like $100.
No.
He wouldn't give me both. No. There's no way.
No.
Then don't trade him.
He's gonna make. He's
don't
gonna
give
so
him the
railroad.
No matter what, don't give him the railroad.
Why not?
I mean, bro. Cause then he just gets more fucking like sources
of income.
Or if I
can get one of his brown properties from, he won't have those hotels anymore.
Yeah, but that he's not gonna give those up. One of them's $450 if you fucking land on it.
Hey, Swimmer. Hey, Tristan. Give me that cyan,
dude,
boy.
Dude, I'm not giving this man shit for color sets.
Why are you asking for more? He's
not
getting
money on his end.
Hold on.
That's a $60
hold on,
profit.
I got a deal.
He doesn't have that much money to give you.
Okay.
Why are you asking for money? Yeah. Good job, Tristan. You're doing good. Yep. Keep going. Yeah.
Do it, Tristan. Do it.
My man.
Dominic, if you don't take this trade, you're not going
to Alright, but let's do a counter offer.
Give him at least Boardwalk. Just take all of his properties.
Really, even better deal.
Just take all of his properties. I want yellow, I want green.
Tristan, you have to add the money. You have to add the money too.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
No, the money on his end.
Oh, yeah, fair.
The money on his end, Tristan.
I did already. What the fuck do you mean?
X. You have to press X. Yeah, you have to press X on that.
I got an even better deal.
No, Tristan, you have to press X on that.
Can you guys stop fucking around, please?
No, okay, there you go. Aww.
Damn, okay.
What a
nice Swimmer.
Yo.
What?
You don't want to give me all of your property.
Don't give him that. No.
How much money are you offering?
$165.
No.
Not enough.
$175.
$300.
$180.
$300.
Give me all your money.
$200. No. $200.
$300.
Give him all your.
$560.
$200. That's a $100 profit.
Give him all of your money and profits.
$300.
$300.
$200.
I need about $350.
You're not high enough yet.
$350.
I'm gonna need about $350.
$350. No.
I'm not interested.
I think that's a fair deal. Damn, I see.
Thomas getting fucked in the ass.
Savage!
I would have actually made you like a serious
offer. You want the
offer,
green, really?
$81.
Oh my lord.
You want $350 for it?
No.
You're not Tavish.
I am.
He offers you $350 for that, but he offered me nothing for mine.
Yeah.
I offered you $200, that's a $100 profit.
Yo,
I don't care.
And he gets a $30 profit? Okay,
yo,
buddy.
Yo, Dominic, here's the deal. How about you give me all of your property, we say real is real.
Give him $400.
You know what I'm saying?
Nah. That's the only reason someone's gonna win is if they land Snake Eyes.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Wait, if you land the Snake Eyes, do you also get to play again, or is it?
Yo, Chance, let's fucking go.
I'm not sure. All I know is that you get 1,000.
Oh, fucking kill
me! Oh, here, Tristan, turn me, I'll give you money for free. I'll give you $100 for free!
Give me $1 and I'll give you $120.
Tristan, I'll give you money for free.
I got you.
You dumbass.
Oh, you'll give me land for free? Okay,
I got you. Yeah, I'll give you for free, I got you. I'll give you $100 right now.
Alright. Yo, how about you? Alright, how about we make a great deal?
Give
how
me a dollar.
Mortgage both of you. Mortgage
both of
you. Give me a
dollar. Give me a dollar. Give me a dollar. I'll give you 100. No, fuck you. No. No.
Say, no. Do it.
I'll throw it a deal.
Give me Boardwalk. What's sign? Give me Boardwalk. Give me Boardwalk with Cyan, and I'll think
nah,
about
I'll give you Vermont Avenue, and we call say real is real.
Real recognize
Tristan,
real.
Can I have Boardwalk? Please,
no.
please, with the
I'm
cherry on top.
Beg Dominic for $20.
I'll just give you money for free. I'll give you 100 right now.
Yeah, I'll give you 115 for free.
But you have
to give me $1 so that like we can actually trade.
Oh, okay.
But I'll give you 115.
I got you.
Tristan, please.
So make it 116, Tristan.
Oh shit, you're right.
And then add the money on Dominic's side too.
Oh, he's trying to scam me from $1. Okay. Wow, we're so nice. Wow, we're so nice.
$17.97. We back in the game. Honestly, dude, that benefited me more than it hurt me. Literally, I just got free money from that.
Snake Eye? Fuck.
Literally?
No, you wish.
I had 81. Your
rent is due. Oh.
Your rent is due!
I mean, hey!
Pay rent! Stop
Tristan,
paying!
I'm a businessman, I'll help you out.
Alright, fair. You also just don't want Fire Breath to win.
Yeah, that's
what
it.
What the fuck? Why me?
Y'all
fuck dicks,
you.
Man.
You're damn right.
I was gonna say, go to jail, pussy.
Swimmer!
God damn it.
Yo, swimmer in a boat, man.
Hey, Tristan, how much you want for the Scion?
How much for the Scion? I don't know.
Tristan, I'll give you 200.
Tristan, can I please have Boardwalk?
I don't know. Shoot me a fucking price.
Can I please have Boardwalk?
Shoot me a price,
I want to fucking kill
I'll
you.
I'll give you a single green property and maybe $17 if I feel like
it. Maybe $17. Thank you for the 50, man. Thanks for the 50.
Yo, if you throw in a dime,
guys,
bro,
guys,
I got you.
Guys, don't forget to go come around my trailer park. I got some nice hotels there.
Why do I feel like Firebriff would be like the fucking landlord who kicks out like a pregnant woman out of her fucking apartment?
Get out of here! I don't give a shit about you about or your kid. Oh yeah, threats, I don't care.
Can we just have that property?
You know what? You're gonna have to get a co-hanger and do that shit yourself. There ain't no way you affording a fucking kid.
Tristan, can I abort your son?
Nah, bro. I already drawn that nigga in the Delaware.
God fucking damn Delaware River.
Oh my god. 175 and 100.
Mm. I tried to drown my autistic son in the Delaware
River. Tristan, don't be dumb. Don't do this.
I want to start doing voiceovers of that shit on TikTok for my...
Are you kidding me, Tristan? One more dollar.
Oh my fucking god.
One more dollar.
Oh, swimmer!
Swimmer, don't do this! Swimmer, don't do this. Don't be dumb.
Swimmer, do it. Do it,
no,
cause Fire Breath.
Don't, Swimmer.
Do it, cause Fire Breath told you not to do it.
Alright, Swimmer, do it, cause I don't
okay.
know. Oh my lord. You guys are actually retarded.
Fuck.
Dummy. Can I have something? Please, can I have a treat?
I'll give you the green for $350.
I'll see how much it's worth.
Oh, you shouldn't have. Oh, welcome. Thank you for the 350, my good sir.
Hey, you're only losing 50. It's not that bad. Yeah.
But I'm getting paid 250. Oh, please roll straight, guys.
You shouldn't have given him the fucking
How much is this worth?
I'll give you 350.
420.
400. Okay, that's a pretty funny number. You gotta go for it.
You're
now.
Dumb. You're actually dumb. You're offering 400 for that? Oh my god, Dominic, you're gonna go bankrupt.
I think that's a pretty fair trade, my
Dominic
guy.
Won't be able to buy houses on the greens because it costs 200 per house.
Okay, and
I mean that's a pretty
actually,
funny
good job.
Number.
Actually, good job, do it. So Dominic can't
Yeah, 420.
Oh my lord. He's thinking about it. Dominic, you had 433.
Are you a man who does shit for the funny? Or are you
hold
a man
on.
Who's trying to
no,
win?
No, hold up. I have one trick up my sleeve, and how we're gonna settle this?
Real recognize real.
Oh wait. I know. I think I know what
Let's
he's
see.
Doing.
Okay.
Okay.
Should I buy the property for $420? Should I buy it for
$400? He said yes. He said yes.
Should I buy it for $350?
Hold up.
$375.
No.
He said yes. He said yes for $420.
He said yes for $375.
Team up against fire,
he said yes
bro.
For $420. You lying sack of shit.
Should we all team up against fire, bro?
What?
Dominic, you lied!
Yes! Yes! You hear, guys? You guys hear, bro? He said yes.
No.
I asked if we should all team up against fire, bro. And he was like, yes.
Fuck you, guys.
Dude, don't even blame me. Don't even blame me.
Dominic, I hope you get kicked.
No, he said no. He said no for 420. He said yes for 375.
No, he said no. We all hear him say yes. You're lying.
I'm calling my agent!
And Mark, can you just make up your mind about this trade so we can continue?
Yes, please. Oh my lord.
Guys, shut up.
Man, I need your help! Does Dominic buy my property for $420? $433? Does he buy it for all of his money? Does he buy it for $420 then? Does he buy it for $420? Does he buy it?
Yes.
$420?
No.
$450! $420?
Yes.
No. Thank you, Ben! You heard the man! You heard the man!
Yeah, we heard the said to no like 15 times.
Do I buy it for $375?
Yes.
Mine, please.
I just threw up on the ground. Hold on, guys. Ugh. I actually threw up. I threw up on the ground. Hold on. Out my eyes.
Ben, I just got offered $375 for my property. Do I take it? Do I take my property for $375? Do I take it for $420? Do I take it for $420?
Yes.
Should we fucking move on?
Yes.
Play the game,
Ben, should
man.
We move on and not do the property switch?
Yes.
Thank you!
Come on!
Do I buy it for $375?
Oh my lord. I actually puked on the ground
for
all this
it?
Laughter.
How much can I buy it for $420?
Just buy the damn property!
Dude, Talking Ben wants us to go on as long
should
as
I buy
possible.
It for $350?
Oh my lord.
$375? $350.
I'm dying.
Ben? $375. $375.
We gotta ask him a yes or no question. Yeah, there we go. Alright, look, can we just fucking do this already? Jesus Christ.
Bruh,
now
I'm
after all this, you should decline it.
Oh my god, bro.
I'm making 55. Fuck it.
Oh my god, just
alright, Dominic. We'll cut it. More towards
we'll
your end. 400. 400.
Alright.
Oh my lord.
Oh my
fuck,
god.
It's over. Jesus Christ.
Dominic.
I just want it to be over.
I'm the richest nigga in the hood!
Oh my god, he is.
I'm the fucking richest nigga in the hood now. Or about to be.
Let's just end on Trailer Park.
Tristan is still in the hood. Tristan is still in the hood. Oh,
thank you, man.
I don't worry, it's like 30 bucks.
Dominic just moved to the hood.
Move back
Dominic
to the
got
hood.
Thrown into a yeah. dumpster outside the hood. What the fuck?
Hey guys, you guys want to buy some chocolate bars
in
here?
The fucking McDonald's dumpster inside the hood.
Watch, I get snake eyes.
Oh my lord.
Dude, man lives in a foster home in the hood.
Is there anything I want? Actually, yes, there is something I want.
Dude, one of my plugs are in a foster home right now.
Hey, Tristan.
That's not Tristan.
Okay,
that's
wait,
me.
I know. How do I press circle? I can't exit. Whatever. Here. I did it. Okay. Decline this.
Circle.
decline this. It's bugged for me.
What the fuck's going on here? Let's see. Okay. Fair.
Decline it.
Alright.
I'd love to have that. No, I'm kidding.
yeah, decline it. Thank you. Because I want to chat with Tristan. I picked the wrong person. Tristan.
No, let's see if we can make
Tristan,
a deal.
Can I give you?
I gotta take a massive fucking
Tristan,
shit.
Can I give you 420 for a boardwalk?
No.
Please.
Hold up, I have to
no
consult.
No fucking way!
Agent.
I gotta
do it for 500, Tristan.
Right
500.
Stop. No, I'm
should
sorry.
I buy
Tristan,
it
do it for
500.
Yes.
Should Fire Breath have to pay 600?
What the fuck? No! No, I'm not doing that. 420, come on, Tristan, come on, 420.
You gotta pay dude. 600 now.
No, come on, man, please.
Dude.
Tristan, just don't do it. Tristan, just don't do it.
I don't know, you might need to say that's worth
just
more.
Just don't do it.
Tristan, I'm giving you 400, come on.
I don't... He just offered me less, what the fuck?
Come on, Tristan, I'm giving you 400, come on. Real recognize real, come on.
Look, I think 600, my guy. That's what my agent's saying.
440, that's the highest I'll go, 440.
Look,
don't
I'm
do it, don't
least,
do it. Do it for 500 minimum.
No. Okay, at least I'm thinking 550.
460, man, like, I'm pulling my leg. 470. God, Jesus Christ.
550.
You know what? I'll give you the golden ticket. All right, how about that?
You know what? How about 400 and a fucking railroad?
No, I'll give you the golden ticket.
Just do it for 500.
Golden ticket.
500.
Golden ticket. My man. All right, swimmer. Here you go I want 50 bucks at least. 50 bucks.
Okay.
Bet.
Wait, what the fuck are you doing?
Shut up! No, Swimmer, shut up!
Oh, wait. My bad.
God damn it, Swimmer!
My fault.
My bad, man.
My fault, OG.
I was going for Park Place. Oops. Alright, boom.
There.
Oh, Swimmer, you shouldn't have opened your mouth.
What?
That would have been so funny. He just messed up so bad.
All right, thank you, Summer. Have a nice. All right, enjoy that color set.
Mhm.
Y'all motherfuckers regret giving me all that money, though. That's all I'm saying.
You motherfuckers are gonna get circumcised right now.
I'm so scared. Uh-oh. 450 for me? 450 for me?
No.
Oh,
you bitch.
And I got my money back. Thank you very much.
I just want to say.
Man literally
my man
doesn't
have enough
back,
to buy one house.
I just want to say I've made a severe and continuous loss on my judgment for giving him both the Browns.
Tommy, you can make it over with me.
Thank you very much, sir. Please come again.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get if I survive long enough, you'll get your ass right when I get those up to over 1,000.
if you get snake guys, I swear to God.
Yo, double. They're like complete opposite of fucking snake guys.
Oh, that looks like tax.
Oh, it's only 100. It's only 100.
You know what? You helped me while I was down, bro.
I got you, man. I got you.
No strings attached. No strings attached.
Hold on.
What the fuck?
Okay.
Can I get 225?
225? That actually isn't terrible.
I love this part of town.
I'm about to pass fucking go anyway, so that really does not matter.
Dominic, if you land on
I'm about to pass go too, so.
Dominic, I ain't gonna help you if you're gonna land on my property. Low numbers.
I'm not landing on your property.
Oh! No!
No! 1,200 bucks!
Who just slammed something? Oh my god.
He's going to jail.
I don't even care. I'd rather go to jail.
Bro, who just slammed something? Who slammed something?
Oh no, I started clapping. Oh. Tristan, pleasure having doing business with you.
Exactly.
Bro, someone has to get some motels ASAP.
Yay!
Ayo, swimmer, I'll give you some money to get some hotels.
Wait, you're not black, how are you in here?
Where are you?
Hey, Davish.
Yeah, but I'm gonna need some properties from you, you know what I'm saying?
Alright.
Swimmer!
I'll give you the blue one if you give me enough to put a bunch of hotels on.
No, I want the pink.
I want the pink one.
I want the pink and red.
Pink and red, bro.
I'll give you $400 for the pink and red. Actually, no. I don't know how much it's worth. I'm gonna see how much it's worth, though.
Yo, Swimmer, you wanna give me that red instead? Because fuck fire breath.
No, don't. Please, don't. That's not good.
He's gonna have houses.
He's gonna have a bunch of houses. Don't do that. He's gonna have houses. Maybe next time. Good job.
Alright, hold up.
What do you want, Swimmer? How much do you want?
You would have to give me way more than that, because you're just gonna put houses all over that shit.
I like pink.
My mom randomly
texted me saying someone sounds happy out there because I started laughing. Because I started yelling.
Why don't you hold off?
Huh.
I have $1,000 to. Oh, wait, you're talking to Seth.
This is almost a quarter of my money.
You got $1,000. No, you got $1,000 to burn. You better raise that a little bit.
This is almost a quarter of my money.
How about 300?
Tavish, but you can complete the color set.
Yeah, he's going to have the color set.
Yeah.
Give him 500.
500? No, that's half my fucking money.
You're gonna buy houses anyways. 500.
All right, 450. That's a good deal, honestly.
444.
No.
That's a fucking fair ass deal.
Make it 320.
Dude, 320 honestly is not bad either.
Honestly, I would do 450. I would do 500. The golden ticket. Give him the golden ticket. Wait, what are you doing? What?
He thinks I'm gonna accept by going down. I don't know if he's stupid or what.
Give him the golden ticket.
Because I want to make him deal better for me.
Give him the golden ticket.
Okay.
Tristan!
What?
I don't know what I want from you. I just want something.
Give him the golden ticket for the pink.
Man just wants to fucking deal with me, bro.
My lord.
Sorry.
Can I have this?
Honestly? He doesn't even have the fucking third property. You should just sell that to him. And you only have one.
No, because whoever has the third property can sell it to him for a ridiculous amount.
Oh, yeah, fair. But if someone else gets the other property, they can sell it to him for ridiculous prices. It's kind of like a fucking.
Can I have this, Tommy? Please?
Yeah.
Well, that's not even worth it.
I would say at least 350.
He's gonna get more than he started with.
Alright, give him 350.
What the fuck?
He just went fucking down.
What the fuck?
Yeah, that's not bad.
That's how an offer works. I'm going to go down on my end to make it better for myself.
Yeah, but why the fuck would anyone say yes?
I'm still happy as long as it's over 300.
Because I'm trying to move a price point to the point of satisfaction, but still where I would get a better amount out of it.
I'm scared for the little snake guy. I'm terrified of the snake. Oh,
fuck you, fire breath.
Come on, get a three. Or I'll get three. Come on, get three. Come on, get three. Three, three. No.
What do you want?
No.
Buy the orange and red.
That's gonna be at least 300.
Yeah, I'm gonna start.
No, don't do that. No, not 300. Don't sell it to him. Sell it to me.
If you want more than I thought he was gonna.
I would take that.
I'll give you money
for
houses.
If you want both the orange and the red, you give me all your money right now.
I'll give you money for houses.
Tristan, don't do that.
Don't sell them to him. I want the orange.
Tristan, that's all your money.
Here, hold on. I'll make him an offer.
I'll make him an offer. You can't refuse.
You know what? I'll buy both of those for 600.
Oh my god, no, do not say that. Oh my lord.
Hey, he still has a fair shot, and he has two color sets. That's not bad.
I don't know how to navigate to my own shit.
R1.
What color set is he getting? Oh my god.
Red and orange.
Oh my god!
And
he threw the game! He threw the game! He threw the game! He threw the game! Actually, no, it's a man. I mean, it's not that bad. It's not that bad. Actually, it's not that bad.
Hey, if he goes bankrupt right now, he'll have to sell
If
those.
He gets snake eyes, then we're screwed.
Hey, Tristan.
No.
Yeah, but the thing is, I have a lot of property now, so...
I love
Tristan
property.
And Swimmer, I would like to make some deals.
I love
You're not
property.
Gonna get anything from
dude,
me,
no. Dude, nobody... Dude, nobody fucking is gonna... Dude, I'm good now. You gotta take a risk.
Yeah, he's like, I'm good now, I'm done.
Dude, think about it. Nobody got nowhere being fucking safe.
Okay. Oh, fuck, what's this?
Uh-oh. Okay.
Alright.
Fimble offers, but way Fimble more than wants this.
I don't know, though. I don't know,
I feel
though.
Like
do
he's
you,
trying to
do
fuck
wanna
you
eat?
Over.
Yeah, fucking probably.
I'd rather get the whole color set.
The fuck?
I mean, yeah.
I like the fuck?
Oh, goddamn, I can't- I can't exit. Alright, hold on.
Dude, if I go bankrupt though, I'm mortgaging all my properties and not giving any of you guys
best
shit.
Best deal ever.
Not interested.
Not interested. I don't want your drug money.
Nah, that's me.
What These are you going to get off me?
Yeah, y'all wonder why I'm buying all this property. It's money laundering.
$1.
The money laundering scheme.
The money laundering scheme.
Why do you think I own 16 laundromats in the same town?
I already don't want this.
Dude, I made a fair deal off the bat that he couldn't refuse.
Could've given him an offer, he can't refuse.
Fine.
Cause your boy Tristan knows how to negotiate off the bat.
I already don't want this, I don't want it.
You're dumb. You're really dumb.
I'm not dumb. You're
if
dumb.
You sell it to Dominic, I'm no. No, if
sell you it sell it to Dominic, sell it to Dominic.
Listen, I'll give you 325 for it.
No! He's gonna have
a 225 game swimmer.
I'll give you one.
Tristan and Swimmer, listen to me. Never give him your green or cyan or the game is over,
hey,
okay?
Hey, Tristan, I'll buy the green off you.
No! No.
Hey, Dominic,
don't. No,
I mean, I could use the money to be fair.
Dominic, you have $1,600.
Right, money? I got you. Give me this.
Dominic, you have $1,600. If you want my blue, you're gonna have to pay a lot for it.
I'll pay you $400.
That's not enough.
That is not okay. Minimum like $600.
No.
Like $800.
I'm not going up to $500 is the max I'll do.
You'll pay $500 for the blue.
$475.
I only want this just so Dominic can get it.
525.
I'll do it. No. Fine. I'll do it. Yep.
525.
Dominic.
550.
Dominic.
Yeah.
I'll give it to you for 17.
Your turn starts now. Does it have 17?
17 whole dollars. Monopoly dollars.
Whoa, shit, bro. We're talking big fucking money now.
Maybe I'll do it for 21 to balloons.
All right, 21. I'll see what I can do. I'll talk to
I'll give you six whole ass bucks, bro.
This could have been yours, by the way, Swimmer. This could have been yours.
It's $100.
Give me
that.
That's a lot of money, buddy.
That's part one of this. If you could tell, I'm really tired because I spent a long time editing this. I'm gonna have to make part two tonight, and it sucks ass, but I'll be posting it right after this one, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, do what you want, and yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. True friends, let it play.